It is a multi-million dollar project and move years in the making. Tonight, NBC2 is giving you the first look inside the new Hertz global headquarters in Estero. The new headquarters, now home to more than 600 employees. NBC2 anchor Brittany Weiner got a tour of the new campus. She joins us now with more on how this company will impact the local economy. Brittany.
Well, Kelly, it's really hard to miss this massive new office building when you drive along US 41 here in Estero. And according to Hertz, the relocation of their headquarters has already created a capital investment of about $105 million here in Lee County.
3 months after opening its doors, lawmakers, local dignitaries, and the governor came to Estero to help dedicate Hertz's new global headquarters.
This part of the state's doing really well.
The company received $18 million in incentives from Lee County and the state to move its offices from New Jersey. Hertz employee and FGCU graduate Nick Sid is glad they did.
It's the more I put into this job, it's the more I'm helping my local economy.
Sid says before Hertz, he thought he'd have to move to find a good job in his field.
There's been times where, like, you know, people who have transplanted, you know, have reached out to me for like certain questions and advice about the area.
Governor Scott mentioned at today's dedication that 7,500 jobs have been added in Lee County in the last 12 months. Hertz adds to a good chunk of that.
We've got approximately 625 people in the building, so that means they're living here, they're obviously working here, they're going to restaurants, they're going to retail shops.
30% of the employees came from New Jersey. The rest are local hires or people who wanted to relocate for the job.
I'm just here to kind of help their transition and also like learn from them, because they have an outside point of view that I know I don't know.
And it's evident when you walk through the offices, there's still room to grow.
Over time, they're going to be adding 700 jobs, and I'm sure with all their success, being such a great company, they'll even be adding more than 700 jobs.
And the company is still growing. 75 positions are still open and ready to be filled here at the global headquarters. Reporting live in Estero, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.